Well, I started teaching with AIU back in 2000, and I also work in the defense industry as an IT professional. I remember one experience I had after I'd left the military and I was a young engineer. There was a particular system that I'd been working on in the lab, and the Marines needed it over in Korea. Pressure was on me, right? So I'm a young engineer. I haven't quite learned all the information technology concepts yet. So anyway, I'm setting the system up, right? I go up, set my antenna up, came back down, nothing worked. It's like, what could it be? So one of the things I learned as an IT professional is don't always assume things are gonna work. You gotta adapt. So what I do was, I said, it's got to be the antenna because I know I did everything else correctly. Sure enough, I went up on the roof and had flipped over. The IT experience I have right now is IT experience I've had to learn every day, up to yesterday. We have to bring in the real world concept, the real world practices and challenges. So whether I was teaching computer forensics, something in security, or just information technology concepts, I was able to bring in all of that knowledge that I learned. The only way we can do that is to show them real life experiences that we've had, being able to tell these students how to adapt, because that's what IT world is all about. It's constantly changing.